What did you say, sir?
Why wear that?
Could you repeat
that? It's not a religion, so don't say it's because of your religion.
Could you repeat that? Could you repeat that?
Turn that off.
I'm not turning it off. This is public space. Could you repeat that? What did you say? What did you say?
I said, I'm sorry, you have to wear those.
Stand up. I know you don't have to sit. No, you can stand. What did you say? No. What did you say? I want to understand what you're saying. What are you saying, sir?
I said, I'm sorry you have to wear that slave garb in Canada.
Slave?
Get the fuck out of here, man.
Security!
He's leaving. Don't worry. He's leaving.
Security! Just because you don't want to stand up for Canada, I do.
Stand up for Canada.
Yes.
It's a multicultural country.
Canada. You realize you're white, right? You people stole this land, right? You realize
steal this
that?
Land.
Yes, you did.
No,
from indigenous people. You can't.
No.
You can't.
First of all, you don't know about Islam. You have no right to apologize.
You need to educate yourself.
This guy's an idiot. You're complete. Well, I'm not arguing with this guy. There's no.